Hi, this is Farz and welcome back to another quick 2-minute Photoshop tutorial. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to fix blurry photos or sharpen images. And at the end of the video, I'll show you how to do it with just one click in Photoshop. So let's get started. This is the picture I need to fix. You can see it's a little blurry and we need to fix this. And it's very easy. First, copy the layer by pressing Command and J or Control and J. Then go to the image adjustment and desaturate it. That's done. Now you can convert this to a smart object. Then go to the filter, other, and select high pass. Okay. And let's zoom in so you can see the details. Play with the radius value until you find the desired result. I think 2.6 works fine for this image. Look at this. The details, I'm going with this. Press OK. And then change the blending mode to linear light. Okay. As it is a smart object, you can just double click on this and you can change the value if you want. That's very easy. Okay. Now press and hold Option or Alt key and click on the mask option to create a negative mask. Now pick a soft white brush and paint over the area you want to sharpen, like eyes. I want to do it on the face. So look at this. This was the before and this is after. If you want to increase more, just copy this layer by pressing Command and J or Control and J. And now look at this. This was the before and this is after. You can decrease the opacity from here too. So look at this. This was the before and this is after. It's very easy and quick. And now let's see how to do it with just one click. And for this, you will need an action. And you will get this action totally free. The download link is on the video description. Download the action and come to the action panel. And now just load the action from here. I have already loaded. And then just click on the action here and hit the play button. And now select a white soft brush and paint over the area. So done. Look at this. This was the before and this is after. It's very simple and easy. So I hope you love this tutorial. If you did, hit the like button, leave your comments, and don't forget to subscribe.